I'm terrible at this, you guys. I'm terrible. One of these days I'll get it down. Maybe. Possibly. Probably not, though. Hey, beautiful people. I hope you are having a fabulous day. My name is Sarah, and I am the owner of Denim and Rain, and this is my little YouTube channel. Hello and welcome. So, we're going to chat about thrifting. Yarn. That's right. Going to the thrift stores and finding yarn. So, I'm going to be sharing with you some thrift store shopping I'm going to be doing with my sister, and we will see if we can find some yarn. But before that, I thought I would go through some of the yarn I have previously purchased at thrift stores. So, first up, I have some of this gorgeous, luscious, chunky, Highland wool. It is absolutely stunning. I got these two skeins for $3.99 each. Oh my word. So these are cloudborne fibers, and it is 90 yards of a super bulky, and yeah, it's 100% Highland wool, and it is so squishy and just luscious. I think I want to make it into a scarf at some point, some like a nice chunky cowl type thing. But oh my word, look at it. When I saw it, I was like, yep, you're coming home with me. So good. So good. The next yarn I got. So these, there was also one more skein of this and one more skein of the gray. These were not labeled, but there was a matching skein that was in a dark brown. I'm not a huge dark brown fan, so I didn't bring it with, but it was the same exact yarn. And it was an alpaca. It is so dreamy. Oh my word, so dreamy. But each of these were $5. And if I'm remembering correctly, there's about 500 something yards in each of these. They are 200 grams each. Just, I could not believe I found these. And yeah, they're just absolutely delicious. And then right alongside those was a skein of Vollenvine yarn. Yeah. This stunning indie dye yarn, and if you don't follow Vollenvine, she has a beautiful Instagram and a really fabulous YouTube. I'll put her links down below. But this is her Novu. Let's see here. And it's 100% superwash merino, 400 yards of one ply fingering. Look at how beautiful that is. This will at some point become something for my daughter, because pink is not really my thing, at least not this type of pink, with the hot pinks. And yeah, it's just, I mean, you like peel open the layers and there's just so much goodness inside of here. Like, oh my word. But anyways, if you've never looked at your local thrift stores, highly recommend it. If you go to the craft section, there are usually bins full of yarn, or they have like bags hanging full of yarn. Go through them, kind of. Sometimes you gotta dig. Most of the time it's acrylic stuff, but sometimes you find amazing stuff like this. But even then, some of the acrylic stuff can be really great. Some of the times they price it at what you would pay for it new, so I wouldn't really buy it from a thrift store unless it was like maybe a color that's no longer around. But usually the acrylics are priced about the same as it would be new. So usually I pass on those, just because if I'm gonna get acrylic, I'd rather just buy it new if it's gonna be the same color. But the wools are always an amazing steal, because they don't know the difference between this and a ball of like acrylic. They really don't know. So yeah, there was even at one of my other local thrift stores, probably 3 or 4 skeins of indie dyed yarn. And I didn't pick them up because they weren't really colors that I would knit with. And I didn't want to just add to my stash. I figured I'd leave them for somebody else who's maybe into fiber. So yeah, make sure you check all of your thrift stores in the yarn section. You never know what you're going to find. So let me take you thrifting with me and see if we can find any good yarn. I hope so. If not, you know, I've only found good yarn 3 times out of all the thrifting trips I've taken. So, you know, probably not, but who knows? Let's see what we can find.
So today I decided to stop in at my local small, like, senior thrift store to see maybe if I could find some yarn. So let's go in and take a look. Also mugs, always mugs. So yeah, let's go in and see what they got. All right, so I was going to record in the yarn aisle to show you what they had, but there is another woman standing and blocking absolutely everything with her cart. So I kind of had to edge around her and peek in the bins, and I didn't see anything good. So, but I did find some other stuff.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across a meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots.
See that thing? See that thing? See that thing? Oh yeah. She think that's gonna fit in here? I don't know. Alright, we've gone thrifting. I have a chair on my lap. Why? Because there's a giant thing back there along with a stroller and a car seat and all our other stuff. Hey, we got it all to fit. It fits.
That's all that matters.
So, now we're on the way home. And I'll show you later what all I got. Alright, so my sister just dropped me off for my thrifting trip. Unfortunately, I can't show you most of the things because most of it was clothes for my kids and then a couple of things for me, and they're in the washing machine getting washed up right now. I do have a couple of things. I did not find any yarn. Most of it was just acrylic stuff that wasn't wowing me and the price wasn't particularly amazing or any colors that I really use. But yeah, there was a lot of other stuff that I wasn't really interested in, but I always have to check, always. But let me show you the 2 things that I do have out that I can show you. Show off this guy. Found this really cute little wood, like, bowl, dish, container thing. I don't know what it is, but it's super cute. I think I'm gonna have this in my living room and stash maybe some, I don't know, maybe some knitting notions or whatnot. And then I got this chair. This chair was $7.99. I'm sure you all know these are usually like at minimum $50. So excited about that. It's going to replace my really horrible desk chair that's falling apart. What are you doing? Hi. So yeah, and then I got this for $3.99. So yeah, some cool finds for today. Nothing super exciting. Not a lot of stuff that I was searching for, but whatever. That's how it goes with thrifting. Some days you find all the things you want, and then there are other times you go and you find absolutely nothing that you went looking for. No mugs. I was really upset. I didn't find any cool mugs, but, you know, whatever. I'm a little picky now, too, though. It either needs to be hand-thrown or, like, super cool vintage-y looking. Nothing like that. So, we traveled a little ways to some thrift stores that are in a little more of the, like, higher-end neighborhood, so they're a little hoity-toity. So they have nice like clothes and stuff, which is really great. But there's not a whole lot of vintage-y stuff usually. So, except for this cool bowl, dish, container. What is? If any of you know what it is, let me know in the comments down below. But anyways, I think that is it for today. I hope you enjoyed checking out some of the stuff from my thrifting trip. Let me know if you like this and want to see other videos like it. Down in the comments, make sure you hit that like and subscribe. We'll talk to you guys later. Have a great day.